I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.